Hello. Come in. It's late. I know. But you know what? I wanted some soup today. I wanted some soup. So y'all come on in. Let's have a good show tonight. Something quick. Something good. Something kind of healthy a little bit. Welcome everybody to Yoyos Kitchen, Houston, Texas. Come on in. That's what I'm talking about. I want to see my food friends. Where y'all at? Hi, Krana. Hi, Vicky. Hello. I'm waiting for more people to come through. Hello, everybody. How y'all doing tonight? Y'all doing okay? You know what? I know it's late. I've been cooking late lately, right? I see you, Miss Cook. You called me. Guess what? Hello. How you doing tonight? We're going to get cozy, and we're going to make some soup. Y'all know I love to make soup. I try to make soup at least once a week because I don't know, sometimes I feel like my body just needs those good vegetables and things like that. So, welcome, welcome, welcome everybody to Yoyos Kitchen, Houston, Texas. My name is Yolanda Patillo. My family's from Mooresville, Louisiana. And I am a home cook. You can call me whatever you like. It don't matter to me. So, I'm going to show y'all real quick. This is my book, Yoyos Kitchen, Cooking with Passion, and I also got my seasonings, my turmeric seasoning, everybody. I got also my famous all-purpose seasoning, all 100% organic. My seasonings are 10 for 4 ounces. My book you can buy on Amazon. You can also buy on my website. Yeah. So, yeah. Now that we got that part over, this not gonna be a real. It's not gonna be a real long video, okay? So I'm gonna put my link here for everybody before we get started, so people don't have to wonder like where I get this from, where I get that, because I get messages. All right. So this is my link, everybody, to my store, www.yoyoscreations.com. If you want spices. If you want my cookbook, Yoyos Kitchen, you can buy it there. I got a restaurant using this seasoning, the all-purpose, one of my new ones. I got a chicken spice also. I'm going to be coming out with more spices, okay? So, yes, a lot of you already tried my spices. Some of y'all love my spices. Y'all buy double batches. Thank y'all. Thank you, everybody, for always supporting me. If you see me have on any jewelry, I created it. I'm also a jewelry designer. Everything you see I wear, I physically make. I'm a handcrafted jewelry designer over 10 years. If you need anything, all you got to do is send me a message. Inbox me. Request to be my friend. All right? So let me go ahead and pour me up some wine. I need some wine. I've been busy today, y'all. I've been feeling orders. I've been busy. So I'm going to try a new one tonight. I'm going to try some new wine tonight. And I'm going to show y'all. I guess I use the purple. Hello. I made it. Somebody told me they wanted it already. I got one more. Amethyst. Y'all know about amethyst? All right. So, how everybody doing? Make sure you share this video with your friends and your family. Thank you. I published my book about 3-4 months ago now. First time, never did nothing like that before. So, Yeah, I'm happy. Come tell them, Faith. Faith. So this is the one I'm going to try tonight.
Yeah.
Hello, Mama. It's sangria. It's a white sangria. I never tried it. You can tell them, Faith. Let me get my wine situated and I'm going to start my soup. Hello. Okay, it's all positive vibes on this line, so I'm just letting you know in advance. Because I don't play. You want to know what I don't play about? Harassment or blocking. Harassment or saying stupid stuff. Bye, Marcus. What does people like don't... I never seen nobody have a picture over the sink. I'm different. I always be different. That's a good thing. Hey, Sasha. But when people say stuff like that, I just block them. I ain't got time. Because it's nothing but good vibes up in here. You know what I'm saying? Let me smell it. First time trying this at a new grocery store I kind of went to. Seal it up. Let's see how it tastes. So I'm going to try this one, y'all. Sangria, white sangria. All right. Yes. So how was everybody's day today? Did you have a good day? I hope everybody had a good day. I kind of relaxed today a little bit. How's Shatana? How you doing? If it's your first time and you never seen me cook before. Hi, Christopher. How you doing? Regina. I see a lot of people, y'all. Y'all know. Thank y'all, all my regulars. Thank you. Catania. If I'm saying it wrong, I'm sorry. It's a pretty name. It smells good. It smells good, and it's a very, very light taste. It's refreshing. It don't really taste like it have alcohol in it too much, but it tastes really good. Hello. I like it. It's nice and it's refreshing. Welcome, Adrian. Okay, so I'm going to show y'all some of my ingredients. Yeah, I love Moscato. Yes. Yeah. So I got some mushrooms, some white rich mushrooms. I got a yellow onion. I got some serrano. I got some cherry tomatoes. I got calabaza, scallions, fresh cilantro, y'all. Yes. I'm drinking a white sangria wine. All right. Okay, so let's get started. Yes, it was my first day back at work for me and my hubby. Oh, nice. Vacation. That's what I'm talking about. Live your life. Have fun. You know what I'm saying? All right. So this is what we're going to do first, okay? Let me show y'all something. All right. So, sorry to say, all of those sausages I got from Mr. Jerry, I pretty much got one package left. So this is Mr. Jerry. These are his breakfasts. These are his breakfast sausages, but for some reason, it's calling me to put it in my soup, okay? So I got that. I'm going to be using Priamo 5 Cheese Tortellini, okay? That's what I'm going to be using, okay? I got my fresh Parmesan cheese. I got my Italian cheeses. So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to stir up some veggies. We're going to start with the foundation. Fratello Moscato. Ooh, that sound good. Anything that sound really Italian, you know it's good. So let's go ahead and get stuff ready. So we're going to listen to some smooth music tonight. If it's your first time, please let me know where you're from. Thank you, Katina. Yes, yes, we had a ball. I know y'all did. I know. So I'm going to put the pasta separately, okay? That's going to go toward the end because it's already pretty much cooked. So all you got to do is add it. So I'm going to start with the base. Y'all always hear me say, I'm going to start with the base, the foundation of my soup. The base is going to be searing your sausages or whatever meat you're going to cook first. Your chicken broth. I love chicken broth. And you know what, y'all? I can still, like, not make the chicken soup and still use chicken broth because I just like the way chicken broth tastes. Okay? So, look at this. Look how big this is. If I tell y'all how much I paid for this at Joe V's, if I tell y'all, y'all not going to believe me. They had these big-ass chicken broth, 48 ounce. Guess how much I paid? Y'all not going to believe it because I still don't believe it. They had them six for a dollar. I said, hold up. Let me look at this expiration. September the 10th. So I'm good. I was like, wow. She said they had so much. They were just trying to. It was like pretty much giving it free. I was like, wow. I said, I make soup all the time. Let me stock up. So I got my chicken broth. Okay. All right. Let's go on and get started. I got my olive oil, so I'm going to be using organic olive oil, Tunisian. I'm going to move y'all a little bit closer so y'all can see everything pretty good. I got the heat on. Now, this is just going to be the searing of some of the vegetables and things like that first, okay? I'm so proud of you. All right, so I'm going to take my onion, okay? Can y'all see? Hold on. Hello. I'm happy y'all tuning in with me tonight. So I got my oil on. Remember, olive oil is very high temperature, right? It gets hot really, really fast. Okay, y'all. Here we go. This is not going to even take a long time. Okay. Hello, everybody. I could use it in baby food. I'm going to check the HEB here. Yes, I got it from Joe V's. And I've never been to Joe V's before. It was my first time. Did y'all see my picture? I posted I made a tomahawk. Look at you for a little bit. You look so pretty as always. I love it. Oh, thank you, Miss Willie. How you doing? Thank you for always tuning in. Thank you. Okay, so I got the onions up in there. All right. All right, so we got the onions, okay? All right, so I'm going to be using Mr. Jerry. Who has used Mr. Jerry's sausages? He's here on Facebook. He has the bomb sausages. He lives in Georgia. I think he lives in Georgia, but he's from New York. I've already used all the other ones, y'all. His sausages are good. Yeah. So I got the onions up in there. I'm going to use, this is almost like my last pack. So this one is the breast of sausages. But since I'm making a soup, it really don't matter what kind of sausage I use, okay? Because you just want it to give it flavor. I'm going to put about five. Yeah, I'm going to use like half, probably half the pack. Hi, Alicia, how you doing? Thank you. Thank y'all for tuning in. All right, so yes, can y'all see me a little bit? Okay, so now I'm going to just cut the sausages, his breakfast sausages, okay? Plant it. And add them over here. I'm going to add them over there, okay? So soups, I love soups, y'all, because it's so fast. You cook it so fast. So much flavor. Very healthy. You know, for the days that you don't feel like cooking and slaving over the stove. Throw your soup together. It's so versatile. You can put whatever you want and whatever you need in it. It feels so hot up in here. All right. Yes, Katina. Message me. His name is Jerry Lawrence. Jerry Lawrence. He always sends me sausages. Somebody took a screenshot. Send it to me. All right. So we got that going. Stand up.
Oh, you're cooking good.
Actually, I don't want to use, I still got four left, so I'm going to save them, okay? Okay, so y'all know, I always like to use serrano pepper, okay? So, this soup is going to be very, very easy to make. Put whatever you want in your soup, whatever vegetables, but, oh, let me take it off. I want a cream base, but I want to add broccoli to my soup this time. So I'm going to add broccoli, maybe a little bit of calabasa, cherry tomatoes. I'm not going to put whole tomatoes. I'm going to put cherry tomatoes, okay? Broccoli. Tortellini. Quick soup. I love soup because, oh my gosh, you can eat soup for like at least 2 days, y'all. Soup goes a long way. It don't go a long way here because I share with my mom and dad. Once I give them, I'll be giving my mom and them half my soup, y'all. Because they will call. They be like, bring us some soup. Oh, that's so refreshing. White sangria wine. Oh, so good. Okay, so... So I'm just kind of marinating the sausages, the breakfast sausages, with the onions, okay? I haven't added any seasonings or none of that yet. So, we'll put some basil up in there. Oh, I love basil. Basil smells so nice. Hello, how y'all doing tonight? I'm so happy y'all joining in. I wanted to come earlier. Just like I wanted to show y'all how I make that tomahawk. I ate on that steak for 2 days, y'all. Oh, excuse me. I had a sneeze. All right. Searing it up, okay?
Something smell like Mr. Jerry's sausage.
You want to say hi? Come say hi, Mama.
Hi, everybody.
Tell them about my book.
No.
Did you just run? She ain't no good, y'all. I said, come tell them about my book. And Faith done took off running. Oh, you sure right. You ain't getting no Starbucks for that, Faith. All right, so searing it up. Now I'm going to add some mushrooms. Okay, hopefully y'all can see. I'm going to use some white mushrooms. I'm trying to turn it the right way. I'm turning the damn thing everywhere, right? I never used to like mushrooms, y'all. Never used to like mushrooms. But I really, really like them a lot. So I'm going to give it a good sear. I'm going to give it a good sear. And these are pretty big. They're pretty big, right? Damn, they must just pick these, y'all. Let me go ahead and mix this up. Turn it down just a little bit. Oh, y'all, it smells so good already. Sorry. It smells so good. Okay, so now in your face. Okay, I'm just trying to show y'all. So, I like to put my mushrooms like this. Okay, I love my mushrooms like that. So we're creating a base, okay? Pretty much I'm just searing up everything that goes in there before I start to layer it, okay? So I add mushrooms so far, breakfast sausages, onions, and I'm about to put some serrano. You don't have to cut your mushrooms too thick. I kind of like mine a little thin sometimes, and then sometimes I do like them thick, okay? So that's how they look right there. I'm gonna cut the whole thing, y'all. So I hope y'all enjoying the music. I try to like put different kind of music on when I cook. That kind of relaxes me. You know what I'm saying? Dang, those were some fresh mushrooms because it still had dirt in there. It still had dirt in there. That's how I know they was fresh. That's why I had to wash them off real good, you know? Is it good to ya? Are you wanna spend your life with me? All right, so got that up in there. Okay. So got that up in there. Now, whenever you do a soup, you know, you do want to add some garlic, okay? I feel like I'm searching for stuff, y'all. All right. Touch the screen while I'm cooking, y'all. So I'm gonna add some garlic, okay? So that's gonna give your soup a lot of good flavor. I usually try to put like 2 cloves. Long for it to cook. Where you at, Faye? Hey, where you at? All right. Spend your life with me. I'm gonna move you a little bit closer, okay? I can move this out the way for a second. Okay, so I got that going. All right. I can come back to the searing afterwards because after I sear, I probably do like some vegetables. I like to sear and put it on top of my soup when I prepare it. You know what I mean? But soup is just so easy, so easy. Hi, Miss Karen. How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Yeah, so I'm going to turn up the heat. It's not up high enough. So I'm going to turn up the heat. Faith ate all my blackberries that I usually put in my wine. She done ate almost the whole damn thing. But blackberries are good, so it's okay. All right. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to go ahead and dump my mixture in a big pot. So we're going to do a transfer, okay? I'm going to move y'all closer right here so y'all can see. Can y'all see? Hold on. Can y'all see okay now, right there? All right. So this mixture right here, if you're just coming in, I'm making a tortellini soup, cream base, okay? So you just want a nice sear. I'm not putting a whole bunch of things in here because of the pasta, okay? So you want all that goodness in here, okay? All right. So I've added that in there. Very important. I'm gonna go ahead and drizzle. Oh, good, y'all back. I thought the reception. Hey there, love watching your video. You are so positive. Aw, thank you, Billy. Hello, I see everybody coming in. Alicia, Krishan, how y'all doing? Please let me know where you're from if it's your first time, okay, y'all? Okay, so look. We got that, right? So what we're gonna do next is this. We're gonna go ahead and add some chicken broth. So it's gonna start moving quick now, okay? Add the chicken broth, okay? And I'm using the chicken broth, the H-E-B brand, everybody. I'm gonna use the whole thing. It gives your soup such good flavor, okay? All right, so we got that up in there. So, what I haven't did, y'all, I have not added some serrano pepper, okay? So I'm gonna add a little bit of serrano. And then I'm gonna probably go ahead and drop the pasta up in there. Hello, y'all, I'm so tired. I feel like I've been so busy for the past all week. Cheers, y'all got y'all wine? Got drinking some wine with me? Y'all relaxed and trying to mellow down a little bit. Sometimes you gotta do that, right? When you had a long, exhausting day. So, I'm gonna go ahead and add a kick of spice. So I'm gonna add some serrano pepper, y'all, okay? Y'all already know how I do.
Hey, Mommy.
Hey, Mama.
What are you making?
A soup.
Chicken noodle soup.
No.
Are you gonna break some of Granny's?
Huh?
You gonna break some of Granny tomorrow? Granny waited for her soup.
I know, right? Ooh, it's gonna be so good with that Parmesan cheese.
You better give Granny some. She gonna get you.
I know.
She gonna be like, where my soup?
Okay, now I'm gonna add easy soup, y'all. So easy. I've been craving it. I've been thinking about it since I woke up. I was like, what kind of soup can I make today? Something fast. A five cheese tortellini. I know that y'all see these in the grocery store. I'm going to use the whole pack. It don't need to cook long.
It's a
good one.
So they got a big one.
We be having fun in here, man. Okay. I like that song. She's from Texas too, y'all. Yes. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna be adding some little cherry tomatoes. I love watching you cook. Thank you, Elaine. So remember, I'm gonna add some broccoli. And I'm about to add the heavy cream to give it the creaminess. I'ma hit you back in a minute. That's what I gotta say. I'ma hit you back in a minute. What? You said don't burn the food. So I'm gonna be using heavy whipping cream. You can use whatever brand you want when you make your cream based soup. Just stir it together, okay? Okay, mama. So we got mushrooms, onion, garlic up in there, okay? We're not finished, okay? Now I'm gonna add some scallions. I know I'm cooking late tonight. I've been busy, y'all. All right, so some scallions. Let's go ahead and add that. I'm going to add 3 scallions. Okay, everybody? That's what I'm about to add right quick. Send me a glass of wine. It was good, sangria. Move back, what are you doing? Don't come in no more. All right, I'm gonna cut off the ends of the scallions, okay? You got a problem, Les. I'm gonna hit you with these scallions. Keep messing with me. All right. Uh-oh, my battery. Let me plug it up, y'all. I thought I had it plugged. Let me cut my scallions, hold on. I'm gonna put like 3 of them, okay? Cut them up real fine. Okay, plenty of flavor, okay, y'all? I'm gonna plug up my phone. Give me a second. Go ahead and just, you know, mix everything well, okay? Yeah. All right, so where is my charger for my phone? I would say it's plugged up. I don't know why it's doing it. Okay, so now what I'm going to do, I have a little bit of breakfast sausage from Mr. Jerry. Scallions, mushrooms, onions. What else? 2 cloves of garlic. The whole thing. Of 5 cheese tortellini. So if you're wondering what's inside of it, I'll tell y'all. It's a blend of ricotta, aged parmesan. I love parmesan. It's Romano cheese, Asiago cheese, mozzarella cheeses. So all of those cheeses. So you know it's gonna be so good. Okay. So I also have some broccoli florets. Okay. I'm trying to decide if I want to use my calabaza tonight. I'm always using it, and you know, I like it and everything, but sometimes I kind of want this soup to taste very different. You know what I mean? So, I'm going to go ahead and open the broccoli, and it's just like microwavable. Fast soup, y'all. Add your broccoli. I'm gonna do the whole bag. Alright, let's go ahead and give it a good mix. Yeah. Now that looks beautiful. Hold on, let me bring y'all closer. Okay. bring y'all closer so y'all can see, okay? There you go. Can y'all see okay? All right. So, yes. Now, I'm going to add some sea salt, okay? You want to make sure that your soup is seasoned, but by me searing up, you know, searing up the meats and the onions for the foundation, it's going to put that flavor with the garlic, with the onions, going to put all of that up in there, you know? So go ahead and put a generous amount of sea salt, okay? That's enough, I think. And what I normally do also when I make soup, I like to also drizzle, an extra drizzle of olive oil in the soup. It's just a soup I'm throwing together, Miss Parker. If you watch my videos, you'll see that I always mix and change my soups up all the time. It's just something I do because, you know, you don't want to eat the same kind of soup. And I haven't did a soup with broccoli, and broccoli and soup taste so good. So, yeah, the mushrooms, sausages, the little sausages up in there, that's going to be good. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to go ahead and open up my Parmesan cheese. I told y'all, this soup is not going to take long. Okay, so I got my Parmesan cheese, and it's the same brand as, I'm going to go ahead and add some. Okay, we're going to add some of that in there. So we got that up in there, right? We're going to mix it together and let everything marry together. Yes, all right. Everything good over there? Y'all watching? Thank y'all for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you, Parker. Okay, so I've done that, right? I'm going to throw some more basil. Y'all know I love my basil, so I'm going to throw some more basil up in there. Slowly mixing everything, slowly. You got to give your soup some love. You know what I mean? Just give your soup some love. Get your food some love. So people can taste that when they eat your food, and I'm quite sure they will. Okay. So now, y'all know whenever I make soups, and I love brightness, color. So I'm going to use cherry tomatoes. Y'all know normally when I make my soup, I always use whole tomatoes in a can, right? So no, not this time. We're going to do some cherry tomatoes. And I love cherry tomatoes. Y'all let me know if anybody is negative on here. Y'all let me know. Because that's the easy way for them to get blocked. I'm the blocking queen. And once y'all block it, you ain't coming back. Seriously. Okay, so I'm going to cut my cherry tomatoes like that. And now, as you can see, it's going to be a pop of a color, okay? Let's sit down and be good before I lock you up. So I'm putting a pop of color up in there, okay? All right, so there we go. Adding some cherry tomatoes. Hi, Sadie, welcome. All right. You don't have to add a lot, but I love that pop of a color. So I'm just gonna add a little bit of cherry tomatoes to my pasta soup, my tortellini. All right, got that up in there. Go ahead and mix everything, okay? Mix it up. I'm gonna put a little bit of dill. And I'm also gonna throw some more basil because I wanna keep it creamy. I wanna keep it nice and creamy, you know what I'm saying? All right, so I put the basil up in here. Thank you. Thank you, Miss Hall. Appreciate it. So it has the broccoli, the breakfast sausages, some mushrooms, onions, garlic. So what I'm going to do now is use the rest of my heavy cream, right? Because I want it to be creamy. So I'm going to use the rest of my heavy cream. And all I used, y'all, was I used the 16 ounces, okay? Mix it well, okay? All right, so what else I'm going to add to it to give it like a nice freshness. That looks amazing. Love seeing the dishes you create. Aw, thank you, Beth. It's so easy, I'm telling y'all. When y'all go to the grocery store, all you got to do is try flavors. Try vegetables that you never tried before. Don't look at it and be like, oh, I don't know about that. No, don't be afraid to try different spices, mixing up your spices. Just do it, you know. I'm telling you, you're going to end up liking it. My voice sounds like it's trying to go out a little bit. Okay, so let me wash my cilantro. I'm not going to add a lot of cilantro, but I just want to add a kick of spice, like a kick of that freshness up in here, okay? I just want a little bit of that freshness up in here, okay? There you go. All right, so now that I got that, ooh, this is so beautiful, y'all. And I'm going to let y'all know, if y'all don't know, if you're in Texas, I do create meals for people. I like to create meals for people. Like, I don't really like to do plates. Yeah, however, if it's something I cook and y'all want it, y'all just let me know and I can fix it up really nice for y'all. But I love doing soups. I love doing soups. Soups is like the easiest and I can freestyle it up. You know what I'm saying? I did beef enchiladas, chicken enchiladas, the rice, the beans, all of that. Okay? So, y'all go on my website right here. If you ever want a special order something, or if you just want me to cook you something, let me know what you want. And I can make it. I do small caterings. I'm starting from scratch, y'all. So I'm not trying to do too much because I'm already doing jewelry, natural products. So sometimes it can become very overwhelming. So, you know, I just take it real slow and just build it from there. You know? I know people like the taste of my food from the shrine, even from my cold pasta, you know. Can y'all see how awesome this look, y'all? Oh my gosh. Don't forget, I did add Parmesan cheese up in there. I added the whole thing. And the base is chicken broth, okay? So that is all to this meal. Now, do you still do the infusion? Yes, I do. I still do the infusion oils, but I haven't been selling them because I have to research a little bit more because, you know, with herbs, when you're using fresh herbs and all, you have to be very, very, very careful because, you know, you can't have no moisture in there because if you have moisture in that bottle, it's going to ruin the olive oil. So I have to like research this and see what additives or something I need to add in there to keep it nice and fresh, even with the herbs. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I'm going to eat. Oh, my gosh. Need a refill. So this one is pretty good. It's not that strong. It kind of feel like I'm drinking a wine cooler. You know what I'm saying? Let me see how much percent. It's only 7% alcohol. It's only 7%. That's not strong at all, you know? But it's good. It's refreshing. All right. So we got that. I added the cherry tomatoes, the mushrooms, all of that. So we're going to try this soup. If y'all never tried it before, are y'all going to try it? All right. So look, I'm going to let it cook for maybe about 40 minutes. And guess what? After that, it's pretty much done. I'm not going to add a lot of water, but I do like to add a little water sometimes. And also, what I'm going to do, so thicken it up just a little bit, let's add a little bit of cornstarch. You can just add a little bit of cornstarch to thicken it up a little bit, okay? I like cornstarch. And just mix it. Oh, I like this song right here. I love this song right here. Listen to it. Don't this look good? You like that song, babe? So good.
What's the song?
It tastes stronger just then. So broccoli, the broccoli.
Hey, broccoli.
All right, so just mixing it, mixing it. Remember, I put that kit. I didn't have to put. This soup you just want really simple, and you want. The garlic and all of that is going to pretty much season the soup. You don't want to over season the soup because of the filled pasta, of having those ingredients and the cheeses inside. You just want a nice cream base. And your flavor is going to be from the meat, from the sausage, from whatever you add in there. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. So y'all see what I did at the end? I did add a little bit. Thank you, Lakeisha. Yes. Mixing it up. All right. I'll share with my mom tomorrow. Nice, simple soup. Quick soup. How long it took me to make this, y'all? You don't want to overcook it either, okay? Now, I can add some calabasa, but I'm going to leave it just like, I'm going to leave it just like this, okay? Perfect. This one is actually a white sangria. I'm trying it. I never tried it. It's pretty good. It's really nice and refreshing. And it's not that much alcohol in it, you know, which is good. Thank you, Les. You say 47 minutes. Wow, that's awesome. All right, so I can keep stirring if I want, y'all. My soup is done. That's it. Y'all see how easy it is to make soup? Make it into your own. Put what ingredients you want. I just want to come and show y'all what I was making. So, thank y'all so much for watching Yoyos Kitchen, Houston, Texas. This is just something fast, something quick. If you want to kind of make at least one soup during a week, it'll kind of boost up your energy with all the vegetables. If you're feeling tired a lot, if you just want some good nutrition, you know, nutrients in your system. Couldn't get it out, sorry. And then you'll feel so much better. I cook with grapeseed oil before. I have not cooked with avocado oil before. I like all kind of oils. Avocado oil is kind of expensive. It is. But I usually like a good virgin olive oil like this. It's a extra virgin, so you know it's pure. All right? So thank y'all so much for watching Yoyos Kitchen Houston, Texas. I did a jury video today for like almost an hour and a half, so I'm tired. And ran around a little bit, which I was trying to relax today. I never can just relax and fill a few orders, so... Thank y'all so much for watching Yoyos Kitchen Houston, Texas. I hope that y'all like this video. Please make sure you visit my link right here, www.yoyoscreations.com. If you want to buy your spices, if you want to buy my book, that's my spices, all purpose, and my turmeric, okay? Yes. And also, y'all, if y'all want to follow my recipes at home, make sure you purchase my book. Awesome book, almost 100 pages. Good pictures. I got a section dedicated to my family. My mom and dad is in there. The restaurant that uses my seasoning. First food friend that came to the shrine. Ooh. Uh-oh. Let me low down my soup, y'all. I don't know why I had it that damn high anyway. Uh-oh, I'm going to have to wipe that up. Damn it. All right. So y'all have a good night. Y'all have a good night. Thank y'all so much. I know. I'm tired. Bye, y'all. Till next time. Yoyos Kitchen. Houston, Texas. If I'm not your friend, make sure you add me so you can see all my videos. And also, if you like to watch YouTube, I'm on YouTube. Just search Yoyos Kitchen, and you will see all the videos I do here in the food group on my YouTube channel. Have a good night, everybody. Cheers. Yoyos Kitchen, Houston, Texas. My name is Yolanda Patillo. Make sure you add me.